Do you think you came across the way you wanted to? Because I mean, I've watched it, and you know, you said you are a lion, you are a hunter, you're a player. So sometimes they were wondering, is this scripted or are they cutting in things that are going to be interesting? How do you think you came across? Is that the diamond platinum, the real diamond platinum?
I can say 90% everything was real in there. And then, as Africans, you go to a point we say like, okay, how do you want this show to be like? Because at the end of the day, that show, when a person watch it, a person needs to learn from that show. He needs to see like the real life, because we never wanted like everybody to come there like, you know, decent and positive, so that to look like better to everybody. Mm-hmm. We need some sort of things that can make people get attracted more to watch the show. You see, so I was like, cool, I go with that character. I'm fine with that. I mix with my real life, and yeah, and honestly, most of the things there was real. We are human beings. We can't be 100% perfect.
Because you did drop a few bombshells there in the show, you know, about kids you don't know about.
Yeah.
You know, about girlfriends, about one-night stands. You were like, yo, man. I was like, wow. Even Diamond like, never told me these things.
This is something that people, they love lying. You know, people love lying. Just because they're celebrities on that, they want to look positive all the time. You know, sometimes people, they need to know the reality of their life. But then they need to understand that we are trying to be better. Those are the things that people, they need to understand. Because we are all human beings. We can't tell, like, nobody is perfect. Because those people do those things. You see, like, and they are hiding. But sometimes we need to tell the world so that people understand and trying to see how they can learn. They can see advantages and disadvantages of that. So if you watch that show, you learn, like, okay, I shouldn't do this, I should do that. And that's what we were supposed to do. So we had to show some of the things that we used to hide. You see, but then in a very good and positive way so that we can teach the world.
I mean, I noticed in there you had some interest in Nadia Nakai. At the time, she had a partner, who you know, called Mensa, and when the program ends, you felt a certain type of way about one of the boys trying to, you know, get at Zari. So you like to hunt, but you don't like your friends to hunt. It was quite confusing.
You
what's
know,
up with that?
I'll tell you this. As the show say, I'm a young African, famous, and I'm not married yet. So you never know. Maybe, you know, looking for a person that you want to get married to is like, it's like searching like for a proper thing. So it's like, you never know. Maybe you may try here, you may try there. You see, until you get a person that you see, like, you get loved and get married to you. So that's what I was trying to do. It's like, I saw Nadia. I was like, okay, let me see how it goes. You see, like, because you know how we can be. Like, sometimes I never wanted to act like I'm too decent. I'm a man, and I get attracted when I see proper girl. I feel like I want to have a relationship with, especially when I'm single. So I feel like, why not? And apart from that, Andile, my brother, person that I trusted him, I trust so much. When I go, see, if you watch that show, he was like my brother, like, you know.
You
like,
guys really formed a good relationship.
Yeah,
and you had...
I was telling him everything about me, my family. Of course, broke up with the mother of my kids. I was trying to explain to him to understand me. What was the reason why we separated? So I was explaining to him. You don't want to explain something to a person. You expect a person to tell you what can be the right way for you to solve it or something, or then Adile, my brother. So you are listening to me, and out of everything, you thought you go after mother of my kids is the right way of solving it. As a friend of mine, come on, Adile, me and you got talk. You see? So I was like, so friends, that's friends. That's what I say, like, if you watch that show, it tells you the reality of life. This is the real life, like this. This can be this person. So you see advantages and disadvantages of everything. Especially to me, I was so open. I was like, this is me. So you need to learn from me. When you see Diamond Platnumz, I can be good, I can be bad. As well as a human being, I'm not completed.
For you.